Right. Again, a short one, which is not really advanced, but still useful, where I want to present the number literals and how you can change the base of them. So how can you do hexadecimal, octal, and binary? So you can have, like, for example, int a is equal to, let's say, 32, and let's print it. So that's normal app. But then what you can have, and I guess you know this, is you can have hexadecimal with a 0x and then FFAA and whatever you want in there. So from 0 to F, I need to print it, and you can, it's just an int, but you can also print it. If you do percentage x, it will print it as an hexadecimal. What you can do as well is octal, which is from 0 to 7, and which is heavily used for file permissions. So these file permissions are actually, you can actually represent it in them in octal. So if you do chmod, and then the number you put here, so 777 or 555, is actually an octal number. And the way you do this in C is you just do, you start with 0, and then you do this, for example. And percentage O will print the octal number. And so you see it's an octal. And yeah, if you print it as a regular number, because it's confusing, because octal look a lot like decimal numbers, except they start with 0, but actually it's different. And last but not least, there is a binary where it starts with 0b, and then it's just 0 or 1, like this. And again, you can let's print it in octal, because why not first? Up, and you can see that if you replace this by percentage b, it's what we gave it. And might as well include as well that there is the std int header. I mean, this has nothing to do with number literals, but this is like integer related, where like with an int, you never know if it's like, you don't really know the size of it, and it's a bit annoying. So what I like to do often is use the int 32t to declare my stuff, and here you actually can pick the exact size you want, like so. And here you have to put an L. And there is this for unsigned int as well. I think there is int 8, 16, 32. There is int max, int the size of the PTR, and so on, which is quite useful. Yeah, that's it for number literals. Hope you found this useful. Maybe I should mention quickly, for example, the man to open. So this is open syscall, and as you can see, if you open a file, it with a file name, flags is like read-write or read-only, and so on. And then you have an optional argument, which is the mode, and actually the mode is an octal integer. So if you were wondering where you could use that. That's where. And yeah, hexadecimal and binary data are very often useful when you're manipulating binary stuff from the network, or binary files, and so on and so on, or doing a low-level optimization. So yeah, that's it. See you.